People, welcome to my stream. Hope you enjoy your visit here. This is my very first stream on YouTube. I streamed about 3-4 years ago, so I hate to say I'm out of practice, so if you can please forgive some mistakes, gaffes, blunders, all that, it'd be greatly appreciated. And if you find the artwork entertaining, or even the background music, or my drawing, you know, or my commentary, I should say, please subscribe. Your subscriptions will help very tremendously and are greatly appreciated. Thank you, and kick back and enjoy the show, folks. Just give me a minute here and we'll get started. Alright. Thank you very much. So how you folks doing today? I hope you're having a very fine Sunday. Right now the weather's kind of hot here and humid, which I guess should be good for the plants I planted, so hey, at least someone's enjoying it. Right now I'm testing out some brand new equipment. Excuse me. Try not to cough in the microphone, clear my throat, or sneeze into the microphone, so. But I have a older B-Link SCR5, the regular model, not the Pro. And right now with the OBS, considering it was the same processor's laptop that I used to use, this is performing 1,000 times better. I haven't had any dropped frame rates. The CPU isn't being taxed very much. This has got like a 16 gig memory, 500 gigabytes SSD built in, 16 gig RAM. And I think 3 gig of video memory. I'm not 100% sure on that, so don't quote me. I'm using a Dell monitor with a VIC 1220 drawing tablet. It's okay, but unfortunately I broke my glasses, so it's bit hard to see what I'm doing on it sometimes, so I might have to zoom in more than usual right now. I'd like to say once again hello and thank you for checking out the stream. I really appreciate it. And let's get down to business. Okay, right now I use Clip Studio Pro. Haven't got EX yet. That's further down the line. If you kind of notice, I use a green background for drawing the rough sketch. makes it a lot more visible. Then, of course, you standard black for the line art. As you can tell, I haven't drawn in a lot of details, the eyes, nose, mouth. I probably won't draw nipples on the character, I'll probably give her a top. I just kept the breasts as a reference, so when I draw her clothes, it doesn't look too freaking weird. Alright. Kind of out of order here, but I'd like to introduce myself. I've been an anime fan since I was a child. I've loved anime, I've loved Disney animation, though I can't tolerate the newer Disney, it's too woke for my taste. And I guess maybe the artwork is great, but I just don't bother wasting my time. The last movie I ever seen was Avengers Endgame. To let you know, I'm not a big Marvel fan anymore. Especially the Marvel Cinematic Universe. I do support Comicsgate. So, if you're against that, that's your prerogative choice, but okay, I guess enough of me rambling here. So let's get on with some drawing. There's so many options. I probably might start with their hair here. Now, tool I use the most now is the brush. Idiot ink. I used to use a pencil, but I haven't found the pencil that I used to use before I switched computers. So all my materials and everything are I don't know how to export them and import them. I have to find that out. But right now, we're just going with this and just going with the basic. Nothing fancy. So I hope you folks are having a very good day today. Excuse me. Right now, kind of having problems because of the smoke from the Canadian fires making them hazy and hard to prompt with the asthma. And pollen count is beyond belief. Okay. Sorry, my desk's a little cramped, and I got a lot of crap piled up on it, so you probably hear me smacking some stuff on occasion. I'm not exactly one of the biggest talkers. It's going to take a while for me to get back into the form of being able to talk with the audience and interact with the audience, so it might take me a little while to respond to any text messages or anything if they're coming through. Like I said, this is the very first time I've ever streamed on YouTube. See how that looks. It looks interesting, so we'll keep it. Open up the hair up here. I've seen a big animation fan since I was a little kid. And some of the stuff is I like is Studio Ghibli or Ghibli, however you want to pronounce it. The older Disney animations, Fantasia, stuff like that, I grew up on. Saw in the theater, drive-in. Okay, yes, I'm kind of carbon dating myself there. Yes, I went to the drive-in theater. My parents drove me on the back of the Brontosaurus, so let's let that kind of go by, alright? I have a sound effect sound card, but I haven't been able to get to work. With my So that currently, I'm still working on it though. See, checking frame rate and everything, and we're still at 0.0 frame drop, which is freaking awesome, because I had to go like to half the frame rate on my laptop because of all the bloatware, and I'm still having about 15 to 23% frame rate drop, and I had to lower the bandwidth to really, really crappy levels, and this was on Twitch, so. Okay, let's get back to the pagan ritual here. Okay, I have to adjust to top of the eye a little bit. Now, as far as drawing style, I've never really settled on any kind of specific way for doing eyes. Portions are off a bit. Instances of working on something, and all of a sudden, I was with my laptop. Yeah. Program would crash, but then again, I was only running dev. Gig of memory. So you can imagine how bad that was getting choked. Kind of looks like a Charlie Brown smile there. That's definitely a Charlie Brown smile. And what happened to music? Stupid YouTube video pause, continue watching. Can't get any lamer than that. Sometimes simple is the best. Okay. I can live with that. Save. Yeah, one thing with the this new mini PC, the SSD saves about 1,000 times faster it did on my laptop. Yeah, unfortunately, the laptop I had decided it wanted to crap out and just started messing up really bad on me. Come on, damn it. Once again, I'd like to thank you for checking out my channel. If you like what you see, please subscribe. That helps show your support. And one hazards. The only thing I don't like about this pen, it's got a little switch, and I hit the dang switch a little too often. That lined up a little bit better. The way I approach drawings is kind of like a sculptor working with chiseling rock. Kind of add things here and there, kind of mess around with the shapes of things. Just to see how it goes. And tails. Add another little layer here. As you can see, I do the background layer. You always start with the rough. No, I guess I do have a background. As you can kind of see the idea that I had for the pose and how I've kind of changed it around and fiddle with it here and there. In case you're wondering why I don't have a camera, is because I'm a little, I'm little, so like saying the sun is warm. Quite a bit self-conscious. Save it. Now, for character, I'm thinking maybe a kind of a nice tan color. Well tanned skin tone. Let's see. Okay, right now, let's concentrate on getting her some clothes. So we have SFW drawing. Can't have her boobage hanging out. Yeah, that's a cheap cop out, getting her halter top. Okay, let's. Okay, first off, let's fix this. Now, I started down on Krita for drawing. And trying several free artwork programs before I finally bought a license for Clip Studio Pro. How about the one-time payment? Instead of paying the monthly, I know I don't get a lot of features and even what special they're running. And I get a limited version. I need to take a quick coffee break here, so I should be back in about a minute, a couple minutes or so, give or take. So please stick around. Thank you very much.
Thank you.